I heard a story. Tell me if this is true. This is crazy, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
So he's shooting something. I don't know if it's a music video or something. Uh-huh. And then they broke into the production crew's car and they took everything.
Yeah.
And then he was like, yo, no, listen, we're going to get it back. Made a couple of calls. Within an hour, he had all the stuff back.
Jeez.
True story, eh?
True story. Gee.
What happened there?
What a G.
Like I said, Joburg is crime-based and criminal-based, and Cape Town is more organized crime-based, you know? Mm. So in Cape Town, there's a hierarchy. You know, every low-level guy, every low-level crook has someone that he answers to. He works for someone.
He's affiliated.
He's affiliated. There's a ranking system. And trust me, if he's out here committing crimes, he's not high up on the ranks. He can't be.
Yeah.
Because he's a foot soldier.
He's a runner, yeah.
He's a runner. You know, so the guys that do stupid shit like that, breaking cars and steal phones and snatch ladies' bags and shit, I have no problem in getting it how you live. But once you do that in my space and my immediate safety is put in jeopardy, now I have to step in, you know what I'm saying? Mm. So, the situation got handled quite fast, actually, for us. And it was even in an area we didn't have much sources, you know. So we had to kind of, like, step out and do it ourselves, you know. But once word got out that it was us that did it, then all the owners was calling, like, yo, you need help, you need this, you need that. And we were like, actually, no, we actually managed to sort this fucking thing out ourselves without making too